doors to my left.
Have a good weekend, Mark.
You too. You know, All Nations Cup's going on over at Fort Dent. Or you can just sit out on your deck and enjoy the weather.
Well, she's clean.
Next stop,
like two houses in here, right here.
supposedly July 1st when they installed them. All the residents are thrilled. So you're backing up this entire plant and the train is coming. So not only you know, are you blocking the traffic, it's a safety issue, you're blocking the train, but it's a secret thing to get across. Now, there's not only that, there's 76 gas stations here that are going to, because customers in the direction can't turn in like 50 or 60 seconds.
So it is illegal. It's
not. As long as the double yellow lines are less than 18 inches across, it's legal. They can't block traffic if you're doing it. That part's not legal, but the left turn itself is not. So yeah, this is the intersection right here. There's 1,076.